And everybody is ready to go for this matchup between the New England Patriots and the Seattle Seahawks here at CenturyLink Field. AFC versus NFC as kickoff fast approaches, Phil.
Well, we have two teams that don't know each other very well. And when you don't know each other very well, you play cautious. And when you play cautious, you don't play as well as you should. So it should be a high-scoring game.
And he's out across the 20 and tackled at the 21. And Rice is lined up now as a slot receiver. Wilson's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Almost intercepted.
When you play man-to-man coverage, it takes a good throw and catch. That time, neither was there. Another incomplete pass.
The Seahawks will go with the pistol on this play. Wilson from the shotgun. Russell Wilson out to Sidney Rice.
Well, that's a nice throw and catch by the quarterback and receiver. Puts them in good position where they have a chance to pick up this third down.
And Rice is lined up in the slot. Working that left side. Gain of 12.
It takes really good corners to play a defense where you challenge the wide receivers and just play them man-to-man coverage. I don't think this defense has that kind of quality corners.
There's Pete Carroll on the sideline for the Seahawks, and a year ago he got things going up there in Seattle, didn't he?
He does. You know, he does it a different way, doesn't he? It's always about enthusiasm. And Pete Carroll has a great saying, if you're not excited about today's practice, then fake it. I want fake enthusiasm. And you laugh about that, and you go, wow, that's so college, high school stuff. But what it does is it teaches you to come out and have enthusiasm for your job day in and day out. And that's what you saw when you watched the Seattle Seahawks play.
He had to make a tough decision at the beginning of last year, deciding to go with the rookie quarterback out of the third round, Russell Wilson, instead of the big free agent signee and Matt Flynn.
Oh, yeah. I was one of those guys second-guessing Pete Carroll last year. Well, it's something we all do pretty well, but he's there every day of practice. He saw it on the practice field. He saw it in preseason games, even in the locker room, and he made the right pick, no doubt about it, in Russell Wilson.
The Seahawks will approach this play from out of the pistol. As good as it gets, touchdown.
What a tough throw and catch into a tight spot right there for the touchdown. But today's game, these players are so good that you have to throw it in traffic. They've got to make the catch. That time he did.
Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. And he runs it out to about the 27 before he's taken down. The Patriots go with two tight ends on this play. He brings it in here, and he's got the first.
What a good job by the quarterback that time. He saw the defensive back inside the wide receiver, and he leads that wide receiver to the sideline on that corner route.
Jumps up into the air and makes the grab. They knock him down, and he's still 2 yards short of the first.
Well, I guess the best thing to say there, Jim, is they completed a pass, but it still did not get a first down.
Shane Vereen lined up in the backfield.
Second down, two to go.
He'll throw it over the middle. Could have been intercepted.
Well, the quarterback can't get him open. He threw to the right guy that time, but the coverage was so good by the defense, nowhere to get the completion.
Pass play fails to work, and now it's third down. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
How do you stop these receivers now? It's almost impossible with the rules of the game. Tight coverage. That time they have double coverage on him. It doesn't matter. The throw comes. They go up. They make the catch. All you can do is raise your arm and go, well, we did our best.
Well, it'll be a great offense. You got to be able to do a couple things that counters what the defense is going to do. Catch them off guard. One way to do it, run a draw play. They're thinking pass. You go with a run, and it picks up good yards.
I think the best thing to say about that play, it's just it gained a few yards, so that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple of yards.
Second and one, looking for an open receiver on the right. Running play went for 11.
Good play call that time by the offensive coordinator. Down inside, when you're inside that 20-yard line or the red zone, find ways to complete the pass. They did that time.
They feed the running back.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
Second and goal from the six. Should have had it.
It's really simple. Keep your eyes on the football. When they're not on it, that's when you drop it, and that's what happened that time.
Third and goal from the six. Ball's going to be incomplete. A hit knocked the ball out.
That was a big hit by the defender that time. The receiver drops the football. I'll tell you what, I guarantee the next time he goes over the middle, he'll be looking for that defender.
Offense lines up here. Fourth and goal from here. And he's intercepted. They got him down there. Setting up in the pistol on this play. Got a little crease. Lynch with an impressive run.
Well, the long run that time, and there's a lot of reasons why they got that long run. But the biggest one, the good blocking up front, but what patience for the running back. He did not panic because it took a while for that running lane to develop. But it did. He saw it. He hit it. And he used his talents to get down the field for the big game.
Lined up in the pistol formation. It's a second and 13. Makes the catch in the open field. Touchdown, Seahawks.
What a terrible job by the defense. That time, nobody even covers the receiver. He is wide open down the field, and, hey, nice job by the quarterback going through his progression. He finds the open guy and gets a touchdown pass.
Oh, it's a fake.
You talk about momentum. That turns into an 8-point trip, the touchdown and the two.
This offense and the head coach and the offensive coordinator, they're all aggressive. So, hey, well, it's not good enough just to get a touchdown. They want to get that extra point or 2 points. Nice job that time.
Shane Vereen lined up in the backfield. Rob Gronkowski with the grab.
That was a nice job by the offense. It just puts them in a better position. Nice little throw and catch.
That's second down coming up. Eyeing that left side. Flying into the air and makes the catch.
There's nothing the defense can do. When you talk about a receiver like these guys out there now, and this one in particular, the double coverage, they're still able to go in between the defenders, rise up, and make the catch.
Well, I guess the only good thing you say about that play, the quarterback's happy. He gets a completion, but it only goes for a couple yards.
That leads us to second down. It's handed to the running back. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
When you see long runs like that by a running back, a lot of things have to happen. Of course, he has good vision and he has talent. But how about those blocks down the field, those blocks in the secondary? That's what creates long runs.
we've got an injured player on the field.
By the looks of that, you can tell it looks like a major injury, and it's a tough sport, a lot of big hits, and I hope he's going to be okay.
Defense comes to the line, ready to pounce on that quarterback one more time. Can they get another sack right here?
When you see defenses playing man-to-man coverage, what they are saying, we are going to force the quarterback to make an accurate throw. Well, that time, that was accurate. That's why they got the completion.
And he was wide open
on his way.
No stopping him, taking it all the way home for the touchdown.
Well, it's a nice touchdown drive by the offense. They're still behind, but I got to say this to the defense. You're just giving up. You're letting them march down there and letting them get back in the game. Toughen up and get it done.
The Patriots line up now for the point after. Add the extra point. The kick is good. And that's going to do it for the first quarter. We'll be back from Seattle for the start of the second after the break. Steven Gostkowski's readying his team for the kickoff. Jukes him, and they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. The Seahawks come out in the pistol. Now first and 10. Lynch is going to take the handoff now.
So many things you can do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
This will be second down. Throws to the right. Sidney Rice with the reception. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
Well, Jim, I always say it's about deception when you're playing offense. That time, the play action fake by the quarterback was so good, the defense didn't even see that he still had the football, and he throws it down there for a nice completion.
Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, but and don't like to speculate, but I think it's pretty apparent. It's an upper body injury. We'll let you know when we find out.
And Rice is a receiver in the slot. Throwing now to his left. That reception picks up the first down.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
The Seahawks line up in the pistol offense. First and 10. Looking for Percy Harvin. Makes the play.
Well, when the offense goes in there and scores again to increase their lead, it's got to give a lot of confidence to the defense. Now can they go out there and do their job?
The Seahawks now lined up for the extra point. No, it's not. It's a fake. Challenging the defense. Put down a touchdown and a two-point conversion on that occasion.
Yeah, good job by the offense. They executed the play perfectly, and they got in the end zone, like you said, and got that 2 points.
Waves his arm, and he's going to make a fair catch. Offense lines up here. First and 10. Catch the defense off balance. Draw play.
When I was a quarterback, I loved it when they called the draw play because I know that defensive line, they're all trying to go after the quarterback, and nobody's prepared for the run.
They'll go ground. Straight ahead.
Has a terrible read by the running back. It's a short game, but it's all his fault. He picked the wrong hole. He should have cut it back. He didn't, and that's why he was tackled.
Snap back to Brady from the gun. Edelman, that's a gain of 7.
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up a first down, now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you got that defense guessing.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
That was a running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
Brady is in the shotgun.
Patriots, during the offseason, extended Tom Brady's contract. He wants to play to
to at least the age of 40, and a lot of people talking about how he took one for the team. Did not take the full bank heist to be able to be paid probably for what he's due in this league as one of the biggest stars in the history of the game. He wanted to make sure there's enough money to go around to keep the Patriots loaded with talent.
Well, you know, we're not going to have to pass the hat for Tom Brady, I don't think. Do you? I think he's doing pretty good, and I think it comes to a point when you're a quarterback like him, it's all about just winning and getting one more chance to win a Super Bowl. So you do whatever it takes to help your team out, and Tom Brady is willing to do that.
They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage.
Well, these plays do look ugly when they don't work. It's second down, and you run the running play hoping to pick up a few yards to make third down easier. But when you lose yards like this, third long, tough to do.
Third down, following the run. They're going to get him here for a sack.
You're near midfield, it's fourth down, what do you do? I got the answer right here. You punt it. Play field position, make the other offense drive the length of the field and score.
They'll turn it over on downs. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Well, it's just hard to tell if this is a major injury or not, but if it is, this guy, listen, when they say the word franchise player, they're talking about him. So if they lose him, it is going to really cripple this football team.
First and 10 down the field, and they can't connect.
Quarterback has a strong arm, but I am starting to question his touch. Need a little more touch on those deep passes. That time he overthrows the receiver.
Second and 10 to the ground here, searching for space to the right, taking off. Good job on the ground there by Lynch.
What a nice run by the running back. Picks up big yards, and he did everything this time. He picked the proper hole, gets through it, and shows that speed to get the long game.
Here they come back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. First and 10. Just had to avoid the sack. Incomplete. The Seahawks lined up in the pistol. On second and 10, looking to the right side and throwing. That's a gain of 8.
Good job by the play caller that time. Calling for the short pass. Even though it comes up short of the first down, it opens up many things that you can do on third. You can run a reverse, draw plays, screen plays, or if you want, you can still throw it down the field. Terrible throw by the quarterback. Terrible route by the wide receiver. Oh, wow, what a shock. The football was incomplete.
This will probably be the last play before the two-minute warning. The throw to the left. Touchdown, Seattle.
And what a touchdown there for the offense. The quarterback just fires that football in there. Look at the defenders around the receiver, but the receiver big enough, tough enough to go up in there and make that catch.
Inside of the uprights. The Patriots prepared to return the kick. Signals, fair catch, and touchback.
Hey, Alabama, Alabama.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. He's looking to the right here on this throw. The tackle is made.
Well, it was a nice throw by the quarterback that time to get just enough yards to pick up the first down.
Shane Vereen lined up in the backfield, looking for an open receiver on the right.
Nice job by the quarterback, finding the open guy short. They get the completion. They still do not get the first down, though.
Big moment here for the defense, lined up in the 46 defense. Throws to the right. The Patriots now move the chains.
When you talk about the play-action pass game, it's really when you call it. You got to be in a situation where the defense is thinking run, and when they are, do you have the courage, or I should say the smarts, to fake the run and throw the football? Good call that time by the offense. The quarterbacks and receivers in this NFL now are so good. It's so easy for them to throw and catch and just keep picking up those first downs.
They've got a first down now after that catch. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Touchdown, and they cut into that lead.
That's a nice touchdown there, and you're chipping away at that lead. Try to get into the minds of the opponent. Will they get tight? Do you hear the word choke? Yeah, I think they could be choking over there on the other side. Look out.
And it's a fake. Looking across the middle. That hurts. The two-point try is denied. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. And Rice is going to get set in the slot for this snap. First and 10. Looking for Percy Harvin. What a catch down the middle. Scores the touchdown.
How about this get? A wide open receiver down the field. The quarterback, good job of it.